Alright guys, let's see if I can get to the end of the vortex. Now after you've grabbed the duplicator, get out of there and then head to the right doorway this time. Ambushed. Terrific. Alright, level ups. We'll need them because the boss is getting close. The boss you'll probably recognize, but we have not fought in this boss before. Alright, I think the boss is right through this door, so I'm gonna do a final healing things. That's good, and I want to take this back off and throw on the secret book back on her. I think they're ready. Let's go for it. Yes, Lady Harken is our next boss. I believe you fight her 2 times, and each time you get a new fast draw after being here. It's always an attack that she uses. One of them is useful, and I don't remember about the other one. I don't think you get the useful one until the second fight. Anyways, basic stuff, same as always. But from now on, starting at Lilithia and onward, I'm gonna start using the slow down and arm down techniques or spells, whatever. Guilty Blade. Ouch. That didn't hurt too bad. I did nothing. See, I upgraded the rocket launch again. Hopefully it does some major damage. Let's try the slowdown again. Yeah, a little bit stronger. Come on, do it. Yes. Alright, time for armor down. Come on, work. Yes. Oh, I better heal Jack quickly. Ooh, quite a big boost. Must mean the rocket launcher does get a huger boost as well. Oh yeah. Give Jack a shield. Oh, she's already done for. Let's see if this new rune can go on anyone. No. Yes. Looks good on Cecilia. Let's get out of here now. Now, you want to be careful when you go past this, narrow strip of water. Forgot the name. Anyways, you want to be careful because, there are stronger enemies. Anyways, let's see. I'm looking for something specific. Let's see. Zero? Wow. Guess I'll have her attack this thing then. And Cecilia can use lightning because I'm going to assume that's its weakness. Not stunned for anyways. Alright guys, I gotta cut it off right here, and when I return, I'll see if I can find what I'm looking for. So, ooh, duplicate. So until then, see you later.